Obviously, we're going to make that happen after fight night.
It's June 5th. That's the move, baby. That's the move. I'm excited, man. We're looking forward to big and better things. I hope everybody can tune in, man. We are going to have a live gate and a live audience. It'll be talked about shortly, you know, in the next upcoming weeks. So I would love for everybody to tune in and definitely be able to be there. You know, it's going to be great, man. Of course. Advice for amateur fighters, have fun and don't take no loss as a loss, take it as a lesson learned. That's all I can tell y'all, man. You win some, you lose some, but it's always great to know how to feel on both ends. You know what I mean? Because then it keeps you humble, it keeps you hungry and it keeps you humbled on it. You know what I mean? All right, so right now we're going to get One With Life Tequila. So definitely get to know her more. And definitely this product and this brand is amazing. It's very smooth. There we go. We got them right here. How you guys doing?
Hey, Tiafimo. Hi, Champ.
Happy Cinco de Mayo.
Happy Cinco de Mayo. I'm here with Maureen.
Yeah, I see. Oh, my goodness. You guys are having a good time?
We're here drinking and celebrating Cinco de Mayo.
Absolutely. I see you. How you been, Maureen?
I'm good.
Yeah?
You salsero. You dancing salsa, huh?
Yeah, you know, get a little always here and there, you know? Absolutely.
I love it.
So where are you guys celebrating at?
So we're at Rose's Daughter's Kitchen in Delray Beach in Florida. Nice. They have us on the menu as Raspberry Margarita. And it's actually a woman-owned restaurant. The owner's name is Suzanne. She's also the executive chef. And she loves you. She loves us. The fact that it's a woman's business, and so she put us on the menu, and we're drinking raspberry margaritas tonight. I'm here with my daughter and my
niece. Oh, that's great. That's great. I just wanted to, you know, I want everybody to definitely get to. How you guys doing?
Hi. Good, how are you?
Oh, great. Like a champ. Feeling like a champ. Absolutely.
There you go.
I see. So, happy Cinco de Mayo to all of you.
We
are seeing you guys.
You're celebrating with us right now. We wish that you were able to join us in these
cocktails. He's going to celebrate after he wins. Handles business and does things.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely. And I was just thinking, you know, if you guys can take a shot for me, I would appreciate that for the time being. For Cinco de Mayo, since I can't. But you know, we're focused on everything. I just want everybody to actually, I really want to introduce One With Life Tequila to everyone and for everyone just to really understand that the true meaning into all this and try to push that more. No, because a lot of, you know, and it's going to be, it's actually going to be something that's, I'm excited. That's all I can say. I'm just very excited.
Well, we're so excited to be partners with you. And we agreed the spiritual message behind One With Life Tequila, what it means to be one with life, is really the mission that all of us care about. You, Maureen, me, Boom Boom, and Larry. I think we're really drawn to the brand, because we want to share the message of inner peace and kindness and compassion and courage and fierceness at the same time.
I love the authenticity. Absolutely. And you know, seeing your pictures from when you were younger and seeing where you are now with all the great greats and everybody, and looking at where you are now, it's so awesome and inspiring. And I know for other audiences, for the kids, for everybody, I mean, that's your authentic. You're so genuine, you know. And to see where you are now, just believing in your dreams, staying true to what you want, you know, and staying the course.
Yeah, you know, and I think it's great. You know, I feel like this product fits for this. It fits for all of us, you know, in our own special way. You know, and I think that's the great thing about it. And to know, you know, just to be partners with One With Life Tequila, it's amazing. I mean, it's and the best part, it's organic, and it's very smooth. My mother, she just tried it and she loves it, you know. And my mother was a bartender for 15 plus years, so it's so she definitely knows about drinks. And so I'm very excited about just being partners with all and just being One With Life.
Thank you. I mean, we just love having you as a partner, and you're right. I mean, the organic piece is so important. But the 7 years harvested, there's no pesticides or synthetic fertilizers used, which is so much better for the ecosystem, the environment, consumption.
Oh, yes. And the best thing is just that, you know, the universe is in our corner, you know. And I love that, and I just want that for everyone to I want to push that more for all of us, you know. When you have the universe in your corner, it's an unstoppable victory.
It's so true. You have to take over fear, and you have to believe in yourself and know that you can manifest whatever you want in your life. You know, we're in control of our destiny, not some outside source.
It really is, you know. So for everyone that hasn't had one yet, make sure to definitely go in. It's this in all different spots right now. We have it in where? In New York, we have it in Florida. So for everyone, One With Life Tequila, yeah. I mean it's right there. So yeah. And I just hope, you know.
And if anyone wants to order it today, we're actually offering free shipping or $10 off of shipping if they go to our website and go to the Wine Wave on One With Life Tequila. They can get a discount. They can find the tequila there.
Look for this
Cinco de Mayo special.
Oh, yes. I think that's great. And I'll make sure to post that, and I'll make sure to have that. I'll tag all of you and everything, so everybody could definitely have that, and they could click the link, and they can have, obviously, they have the tequila and free shipping with the Cinco de Mayo promo, you know?
Yeah. So it's awesome. And I don't know, Teofimo, if you saw this today, but Maureen's great-great-grandfather was a general in the Mexican army back in the 1800s.
No tengo mi sangre.
Oh, la raza. Ya tú sabes. I hear you.
Oh, man. One With Life. It's a pretty